Now where'd you go? Hello, you magnificent creature. This is the first time I see one of you. I took the circus. I really was scared of Jack of the Pockets. What is this?
You don't have it. Where's the zoo keys? Isn't
there?
Don't they have them things around?
I think the reason they don't work is because they're solar powered.
Well, the sun's out all the time.
Not a gazelle. How's that for a gazelle? I think they moved the wallabies. Must have been a temporary.
Yeah.
Must have been a temporary.
Somebody might have gotten hurt too.
A rhino. Looks like a Noah's Ark rhinoceros. Looks like something Noah would have on his ark.
I don't know. Would you be able to get it?
Okay, let's see what else.
Would you be able to bring a diamond into the
space? No, you wouldn't. You'd have to pay tax on it.
It's a Kuwati.
Oh, there it is. There's
two. Oh, good. He's got a friend.
There's two of them. That...
No, there's the other one.
Or there's three, I meant.
Yeah, or a sister or brother.
See, I like this. But one thing I like about the Carnival Kingdom is you get to record that. Okay, punch it in. I want to see, I want to have the leopard. It's no leopard anymore.
I think that thing died.
Oh, thanks for the enlightening information.
Hey, they have a Nikki toy in there.
Yeah. It's probably the back. Or, are we playing Spock?
Pandemonium.
Yeah, exactly.
Canada Lynx.
I think he's in here. See ya. it turns and it's okay. So it could be.
There
a,
he is. Back
is
there.
Is it a snake?
Oh,
yeah. It's a snake.
Aww. No,
it's like, there's two of them.
It's back there.
Shh.
There's two of them there. See? Maybe it's a new one.
Right down there in the middle
of the night. No fun when they're sleeping,
huh? All right, Allie, you ready?
Yeah.
Did you just body check Krista?
Sorry to start with that.
That guy was really active.
Never. Maybe I can probably go to India and sell bugs to monkeys.
So the pups are going to come out. They're going to...
Where are the augers?
Oh, God. Well, they are back. They have previous homes.
Oh, really?
Yes. So they're in the den there, and they'll be out probably sometime in May. But then again, it becomes a problem if the parents decide that they don't let them come in. But they do have an older boy that's a year old. He was the first giant otter ever born in the United States. There are only three zoos that have them. So we're very pleased that so far we have three.
That's great.
So
they have three more?
They actually have seven, and we have some more. That's not unusual. That's why we have some more.
No, they
and if
anything,
we have taken some babies. Yeah, these. Oh, she's already passed on, and that's the one that she was just
I'm not a shark. I'm not a shark. I'm more like a sea otter. Who wants to be a shark? They're cold mindless machines.
Where's cheese at?
Sea otters have more fun and they get more involved. He's looking for his otters. The woman said to be out in May.
Did you see the skinned otter they had? She was holding?
Yeah, I did.
That was gross. Is this the end or the beginning?
No, anyway,
are
you
going to
come back here?
Okay.
I mean, we can't... Is this going to be open soon? Is this Penswood's going to be open? Is this Penswood's going to be open? Or was? Oh. Oh, so I'm right.
Okay, you gotta watch how you phrase things.
I'm sorry. Oh, it's a camel.
A camel is a mammal.
No.
Cheetah. Do you know?
Yeah.
She's clawing at something.
Get out.
Hey, don't tell me she's spraying. Ew.
Yeah.
Look at that Afghan art.
I'm worried about the
cheetah. Cheetahs. Cheetahs never would.
No corny jokes. It was probably the male. There's three of them. Wow.
Fastest animal in the world, the cheetah.
Opportunity? There you go.
Hurry up.
What was that?
Marking his territory.
They got like a follower.
Wow, he's huge.
Hello, you magnificent creature.
Oh, it looks like he's right at me. How far away is he? Kevin, look at this shot. Hurry up.
Oh, he
just right there. Patrick, don't spill it, honey. No, no. Jesus Christ.
He's,
you know what? I don't know why I bought it.
Literally.
Why do I
more piss than vinegar.
Why do I think that we're such a normal family? You know, try to be normal.
Cheetah!
Yeah, that's good. He's just going to see what's in there.
Didn't they have wolves in this exhibit?
I think they did. Yeah, I think they did, yeah. No, wait, the wolves might be here. Oh, no, these are African dogs. Wow, okay. Oh, no, there they are. Right there. See them right in front of us?
No, where? Blasted humans. Darn humans. Darn humans. Darn humans.
Hey, wild man.
Sorry.
Is your leg all right? You're walking like you got a gimp leg.
Sorry.
Is it an old football injury?
No, I'm fine. Where? I want to see.
That's kids why you don't go far. Yeah. He's got like the Larry from the Three Stooges haircut going on.
Are Baboons.
Baboons.
Tell me that one's boy.
Or an astral ball.
Look at this one.
You got your little house. This is the condo. They're out there. There's a yard.
Eagle boost. Hello, you magnificent creature.
God, I think you need a new caption. I've been saying that same thing for the past 4 or 5 times you've seen an animal.
Okay.
You gotta think of something else, something new to say.
Alright. That's a song that we sing to lick your wife.
What was Eye-Eyes Rooster called? What? What was Eye-Eyes Rooster? What was his name?
Penny.
Penny?
He was a gator. He kept his girl for the day. Look at that. Bun bun.
Bun bun.
Bun bun.
That's not bun bun.
Eat it. I like bunnies for breakfast.
Rabbit stew.
I like bunnies for breakfast.
You say it again?
All right. Chicken. I know. Look, it just push it here and push it there.
Alright, put it up there.
Okay.
Man child.
Okay, I won't do it anymore. Where Chris to go?
I don't know. It's over there. Oh god. We're gonna have to go over where the turkeys are. The turkeys hate me.
You think they remember you from last year?
Oh, probably. The turkey hated me. I made an animal. It's me versus the turkey.
His name is Goblin. 5,000 years of my people.
I hope not.
I think she might have.
Uh-huh. I bet you feel pretty sheepish being stuck in there, don't you? Okay, enough of the lame jokes.
Here.
All right, lame-o.
I hope she didn't panic and run away. Wasn't there a Noah's Ark here?
What?
I don't know, maybe. There was a seal pond. There was a seal pond once back too. Remember that, Ted?
Yeah, this was a seal pond.
Was this a seal pond?
Yeah.
Huh. Look at that one. It's got a beret on it.
Ted, here.
It's got a beret.
Here, Docs.
No, no, no!
What, are we having a race? You get that, yeah, see? I'll get the. Anyway. Look, that one's got a. He's got a puff on his head, too. A couple of them, they all have puffs in there. You guys been swimming in the Schuylkill? We got growths on their heads. Wait, let me see if we can. I think I can get the one.
This one looks mutated. This one looks diseased.
Good. No, he wants to see the ducks.
Right in front of you, there's a frog.
Come on. Don't say no. Brilliant. Didn't they have a train? Oh, there it is. Don't say no. Brilliant. What was it?
I don't know. I'm just still here. I don't want you walking like way up in front talking to yourself, okay?
Okay.
Okay. You've got two companions you can talk to right now.
Well, there's a train.
I don't think it's working. We're gonna see Ted's hippos.
How about the gorillas?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what? That was at one, I think. What was that thing? They were having a primate demonstration. Yeah, it's like probably happening right now. Yeah, there's a primate demo going on. You want to make our way there?
Yeah.
Why didn't you just go?
I couldn't go. There's a guy in there shooting some of his soap dispensers.
Very clever guy.
Eagle. We'll be coming back this way. I want to get to the primate. Let's hop it up there.
Yeah.
I want to see them. I want to see what they bring the orangutan. Now. I'm sorry. sorry, he's a goose.
He's a goose.
He's a goose.
Where are the primates? The gorillas. They are. Girl of my dreams. Girl of my dreams. Okay, no more lingering.
Becca, look up.
Look at that. What do you think he's gonna do? Are you gonna drink beer?
Climb on the road.
Looks like he's balancing himself.
Are they drinking beer?
No, they're not drinking beer. Not today.
I don't think they could drink beer in here if they tried.
I don't think the zookeeper's giving beer.
Whatever did have that ostrich at Mandela? To send it back to Africa?
Yeah, they're still around.
It's Krista.
This way. We're going out this way, you guys. Come on.
Yeah, right.
That way.
So we gotta go this way.
Oh. Gotta get lost. Remember when we part.
Well, we do want to.
Oh. There's a lot of people. Look at the lemur.
Lemur. I think they're all over here,
Come on.
More lemurs.
Lots and lots of lemurs.
See him jump on that cage? He's trying to get the lettuce out.
I think she went that way.
Well, let's go this way.
Hold on so you don't get lost.
Well, didn't see your orders again.
They said they might be out later.
Remember they had the jungle trek here last year?
Yeah, I don't think it's up
They're building something new here. Where'd she go?
This is a different building, agree?
Is the two banks?
They must have gone.
Oh, no, are any of them outside?
No. It's all the Orion tag. He went up in his nest. And he asked for some beer.
Who?
Orion tag. Ted said he couldn't give him any. Rang things like, oh man, I'm fond of this thing.
He did not throw my poop at me.
Right where he did.
Yeah.
Located the blue pair of bear country. Bar country.
We were just there.
Yeah, we didn't see these squawkers.
Hey, maybe it's squaller. What big birds you are.
Do you have change for those big bills?
They're
pretty.
They're
fake. No feeding.
That was effing disgusting.
What happened?
He just freaking farted.
I did not. I did not.
I believe you. Farty one, fart, fart. Are they having a staring contest?
They're making out.
They're making out with their eyes.
Oh.
All right, we can go over towards where the elephants
were. Elephants.
Elephants.
Yeah.
Up this way. Yeah.
Hey, hey, what's up? I thought I saw.
No, you can go this way.
No, we went around this. No, Ted and I went around this way.
I thought I saw an animal in that cage. Yeah. You gotta put something else, sir.
Wait, I wanna see when they're making it. When are they doing? No, but it doesn't tell you when it's gonna be open.
Maybe they'll make Bear Country state of the art next.
Yeah, maybe.
Wow. This is the first time I've seen one of you guys outside the circus. If only I had a peanut to feed you. We're supposed to get a Jekyll with pockets. Oh boy.
Huh? Didn't I tell you?
It's very rude to stare.
Yeah, you're right. Why I caught him? Yeah, it looks like your hip bones are under the water.
Oh.
No, I'm sorry, that's a long one. All I saw was his butt. This is where they come in and take shipping. There's a rhino. He's got an armor. A rhino? A rhino.
I don't want to see the rhinos.
Turtle shell.
With those, don't you?
Yeah.
What? What?
No, it was just like that.
Creepy turtles.
Yep, there he is.
You didn't want to touch the turtle shell?
Feathers are light, birds are light, hippos are heavy because they have a lot of bulk. They do? Yes, those are the facts. Ow. Well, where?
The turtles are big. Probably indoors. Not warm enough for them,
Work.
Biff.
What a rip. This
what a rip.
One that didn't work.
What a rip.
Here's one.
An African story explains why the boat's been used for freezing in the water.
This one works.
Yeah,
it's talking to me.
The hippo was covered with hair and was saying about beauty. To get back at this mosquito food, another animal set fire to the hippo.
That was his warbed.
Drained off all of its hair and made the hippo to sleep in the water. Since then, the hippo has remained so ashamed. One thing we do know is that the hippo, which sleeps on deep earth underwater, is one of the most dangerous animals in Africa.
It's like you can't have whole elephants.
A 3,000-pound hippo looks after, it can run about 35 miles an hour. Combine that speed with their enormous, sharp tusks, and hippos are a force to be reckoned with.
The hippo will hunt you down. He will find you.
Let's go for this trail.
Can you even go on that?
I think so.
Does that get you into the reptile house? Reptile house.
Let's try. Okay.
Yeah, you can. I'm falling back.
I've always wanted to go on this.
All that really happens is that the tortoise is the tour time walks around there. Ed, you're responsible for all these tortoises being extinct, aren't you?
No, I'm not. What happened?
You had a little problem jumping. They're playing tag. You're it.
Oh, and I missed it. Oh, that's it? Red. Partial tongue.
I don't. I shouted today.
Cool.
That's a snake skin.
There's more over there.
You know why it's in the water? Because they go in the water to loosen up, to moisturize their skin. Because it's dry skin. It's water or something.
No, I'm kidding.
It's a big snake here.
What is that? Cobra?
That's a cobra?
Yeah, see? Banded Egyptian cobra. I'm not touching.
Hey, look at that one. This is an Egyptian cobra.
Indiana Jones hates snakes. Indiana Jones is afraid of snakes.
Are you doing
weird? I'm sorry.
I'll be weird. I want to see the gecko. Help me find the gecko. Turtles. Swim.
Oh, this guy, good thing.
kind of makes you want to hold your breath when you watch these things. How'd they get that sneak in there?
Look at that
fighting them.
Wow, look at that.
These things poisonous.
Alright, Dan, let's go.
Yep. Very tasty.
Where are the geckos?
Let's go.
I want to see geckos. What time?
Your family?
Wait, we found our tortoises.
There they are. You're from Galapagos, aren't you? Must be nice. You miss your family? Don't worry, when the weather gets warm, you can be outside in the sun. Doesn't really mug people, does it?
Who's this boy over here? Watch my bag there.
Sorry about that.
No, you're not.
No coffee right there.
No coffee. Over.
No coffee. Over.
Maybe I should have brought some of the bugs to my kitchen.
Well, who would you feed the bugs to?
Yeah, neither.
Yeah, you might have enjoyed them. Yeah, but how would you have kept them in your pocket?
I got some in my pocket.
Probably in a plastic bag.
Yeah, but they probably would have been dead by the time you brought them here, Ted.
Oh. Animals don't eat dead things.
Well, vultures do. Which we didn't see them yet. We didn't see the fall of you.
They're kangaroos.
Yeah, where are the roos? Yeah, they actually might
be cheese. Are you going
to the
back?
What about that?
No, that's a burlap bag. You're an emu. He's the bucket guy. The bucket guy. The bucket guy. What's that about?
I guess it's for recycling.
Hey, we didn't see. Hi.
Hey, I can't see you. All right, that's enough. Let's go and see if we can see the bald eagles.
Conservation Center. Let's go there.
There's a billion people coming. I don't think that's the entrance.
Where are we going?
Where are we going, Ted? I kind of want
to. How about to the birdhouse?
Lift it up. Ted, tell me to put me down.
Put her down.
You're such a dog.
Teddy bear is cute. James is a festering sore. I think she went down there.
That's it.
Yeah. Never saw one of these up close. Look at that bird.
Gorgeous.
Gorgeous. Probably could find Krista. Here you are.
Hi. You guys looking for me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
What happened?
I just went the other way when you guys were going straight.
Did you see everything?
Yeah.
We're getting a little worried about you.
I just got out here.
couple, like, 2 minutes ago.
Ted was very worried about
it. Probably think that birdie's got you.
I hope not. He's 900 years old when he died.
Yeah, I know. When over 900 years old, you get...
Swamboats. Didn't this used to be a bird lake?
The condors, aren't they?
Yeah. They're endangered.
Excuse us.
Sorry.
That's a picnic.
Then this used to be lorikeets.
I think so, yeah, I think you're right.
Right now, with you next way to use it.
You go get him, Dill.
You watch your language. This way? I think this way is the evil.
Yeah.
It's kind of the wrong.
Well, it said evil.
I want to know where the roos are. Yeah, there's a little key.
Oh, yeah. Think the lesson.
If I had a pair of bowl cutters, we could get in.
I don't think so.
Oh yeah.
That might not even be working.
I think the Eagles football was named after the real eagle.
I think you're right.
It's broken.
Okay.
Fly, Eagles, fly.
That's enough, my friend.
Sorry. Let's film them before they fly away.
Where are they going to fly to? What's that? Is that a cage?
Yes.
Where are they going to go?
No.
Across the cage.
The Philadelphia Eagles.
You get them? Make sure you get them in there.
Mom, they got a football in there for the Philadelphia Eagles.
I like the eagle thing that they have at, what's it called?
Bernard.
Mom, get their football.
Yeah. Try it again. Try it again. What? Try it.
They have a certain trail.
Oh, they're awake.
Yeah, I think they're getting daily exercise. See them back there?
Yeah, I do.
They're feeding on the branches that are hanging over. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Somebody's getting down.
He was the last one to have it.
Maybe they're trying to get the grant.
What is the
drink?
grass, so no one does just stay there. But he guards the set, he guards the entrance to the rock cave. We're gonna give you a little stick. A little walking stick, a black book. A little plastic right here. I'm gonna keep the yellow contact.
Oh,
that's
my grandma's
baby.
Get down, y'all street children.
How about a dark and stormy night? Yeah, we could put black clothes on you and a black slicker. We could give you a spray gun.
For who?
For you.
No, I want to dress Crystal like up like the Emperor.
Oh.
I'll be Vader.
I'm looking.
You have a good time. That's right. You don't like fun. You're averse to fun. Crystal's the only human being that doesn't like fun, Ted.
Yep, look at this.
Be a zoo trip.
Alright.
We just hit the red button, right?
Yeah. It's for more fun like you wouldn't imagine.